Breaking news in Brooklyn. One jury has returned a conviction in the shooting death of Governor Cuomo's aide, Carey Gabay. The Brooklyn DA says Kenny Bazile was found guilty of manslaughter and possession of a weapon. Gabay was caught in the crossfire of a gun battle in September of 2015, just hours before the annual West Indian Day parade in Crown Heights. Kenny Bazile is one of four men charged and on trial. A second jury is still deliberating in the case of three other defendants.